day five of the Rotterdam Sand Lions. And we've just come to an end now, the final touches.